I'll just run you through how I've laid out this bag-lined machine-made curtain here. What I've got is the face fabric with a double 3-inch hem, blind hemmed here, straight off the edge, no mitre, just a square corner. This bag-lined curtain will have a false mitre. The lining itself is then laid on top, double 2-inch hem, 10 centimetres smaller in width than the main fabric. The left-hand side of the curtain here, I've already machined. I've pinned that on right to the edge, pinned it on, and using a 3/4-inch seam allowance, machined so with the last stitch straight the two fabrics together. As I said, this here is smaller, because when we turn the fabric through, we don't want to see the lining at the front, and we just want to see a nice 1-inch edge down either side at the back of the curtain, as you would if you were making them by hand. I'll just run the, as I've already sewn this, I'll just run the eyeing over here, and then we'll do the right hand side. So this side is level with the lining, just run the eyeing over there, straighten it out. And now what we need to do is making sure that the lining is 3 inch above the curtain hem. We need to pull the right hand side lining into place. Like so. Lay it out until you're happy with it. Pin, and then take it over to your machine and machine sew this side. Keep the fabrics straight, don't allow them to pucker. This is basically all you need to do to make this curtain. This stops the need for all that hand sewing down the sides. What I'm going to do now is take this to the machine and machine sew it. You'll notice that now the size turned in here as I pulled this across. That's perfect. I'll be back with first video number 2.